tell you what, the thing is now I can actually push the carousel.
Yeah.
And I'm this far from flat through pattern.
Yeah. Nice.
So if I can clean up, so you can change the transmission.
No,
I got some very bad shifts in there.
No, that's okay. We'll look at it.
John, much better. Much better.
Hey, you want to show him
the tape? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's going up that way. Yeah. He's going to the lockup. What are we doing?
He's going up to the car.
Much better.
Huge improvement.
Huge
improvement. I got a little bit of, this coming out of
he wanted to go with
the carousel once. So a little bit of like,
I'll go, how about I just go up and tell me how
but
to get
there.
My
confidence one of the carousel is way higher. 8-8-A, I can't attack them yet, but I'm big improvement over yesterday, and then 10, I think this afternoon I can probably flat through 10 or come close.
Okay, you know? Well, I can drop the rear a little more if we're going in the right direction. I just want to try
it. It is. My confidence is much higher. I'm having a lot more fun with the car. I don't know if I'm going to be fast or be curious. But I passed a few guys.
What's that?
Fuck me, that's not too bad. That's
way faster, I think, than you were.
Are you sure about that?
No, so let's not get too excited. My iPhone is not the greatest stopwatch. I thought so.
That's true.
Would you run yesterday?